is set to lead a $4 million research project in space. The goal is to help the Air Force monitor the activity in the area of space between the Earth and the Moon. Now, researchers will study how man-made objects move in space. They'll design systems that can check the space environment for safety concerns, and they'll come up with algorithms to help better maneuver through that area between the Earth and the Moon.